do a, my wife's here tonight. So, ain't no big damn deal, that's my tease. She's quit drinking now. We used to have to tie a balloon around her waist. We didn't lose her, but anyway, this is
the only time she listens to you.
I'm here to tell you, but this is a kind of a tribute to long-term romantic bliss. We've been married 30-something years, 4 or 5, some shit, I don't know. Long statute of limitations is long since running. Anyway, I was sitting on the side of the bed one day. She walked in, said something. I have no idea what. I haven't heard anything she said since 1983 anyhow. But it just came to me. Well, let the freight train runs through the bedroom. I'm a going hopping. This was a boxing match. The referee would have stopped. Now, honey, things are getting too rough. Thank God I've had enough. I love it like a big old blister. Let's just pop it. Woo! So, sweetheart, we can't say we never tried. Think of all the nights we've sat up and cried. We're gonna need a Walmart box of tissues now to deal with these new issues. Sometimes things just ain't meant to come out right. I think that's the moral of the story. That's all right. Man. And if a boat comes down the hall, I'm sailing. I got my little bottle duck in her tube on, and when the bell rings, I'll be gone. Things have really started to suck, and I ain't gonna stay. Yeah, la, la, la. La, 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 la. Never a sad steel guitar around when you really need it. That's all right, you done good on it. I'll tell you that. Well, you can't throw my little red bucket out of your sandbox now. Hell, I never really liked playing in your yard anyhow. Tell your mean old mama goodbye. Always hated her damn pecan pie. Why don't y'all both get on her broom and fly far away? So if a freight train comes through the bedroom, I'm all hot. If this was a boxing match, then long since done stopped. Honey, things have gotten too rough. I think I've had enough. My love's like a big old blister. Let's just pop it. Well, I love's like a big old blister. Could have ran off with your younger sister. Thank you.